United. Let's have a look at the goals now, described by Archie McPherson.
Gallacher's goal! Oh, what a superb goal! Oh, that was a piece of great acceleration by the youngster. Through he went. Aiken could not catch on, and that was stroked away with the greatest of confidence. We've played 4 minutes. United are in the lead, to the delight of that throng of United supporters under the enclosure. Well, he's got a neat little touch. Way to the far side, here's Rogan. That's a better one, as equaliser. McAvennie. The equaliser for Celtic. It looked on the cards all the way through there. A little jink to the line and over it came, and bang, a good opportunist goal there by McAvennie. The lower one this time, and might be McAvennie. And that should kill it. And here comes the Celtic captain, very gallantly wiping his hands free of sweat, and receives a cup from the Prime Minister. Philip McNeill watching a scene of which he is extremely familiar.